Hello everyone, once again I am here with you and this is chapter 4, importance of the plant. I have explained you uses of plants, ways to conserve plants, and the keywords, okay, and the question A. Exercise A, B, C and D. Okay, so I have already completed this exercise A, B, C and D. See, this is the answer. And exercise D, all the questions of the exercise D. And all the questions of exercise E. Okay. And conducted a test also. And today is time for the value waste questions. See this? This is value waste questions. Okay. So you have to see this value waste questions. See this? I am going to read the passage and you will listen carefully. See? The birthday of Neha's mother was on July 4. Neha, along with her father, decided to surprise her with a nice birthday gift. Her father took her to a nursery where they selected many saplings of different plants. They got them packed in a careful and neat way. Neha's father explained to her why he chose this gift for her mother. Neha felt very happy when her mother appreciated their gift. They all jointly planted those saplings. In their garden and took all care to help them grow. So this is the passage, and in this passage there are four questions. Question number one is the state the values displayed by the Neha and her father. And question number two, why do you think Neha's mother appreciated the sapling as a gift? And the question number three is to suggest how one can take care of the saplings planted by him or her. And in question number four, think of more occasions when you can gift a sapling to someone. So these are the questions. You have to answer these questions. So see this, the answer of these questions. See number one. State the values displayed by Neha and her father. So you will see this in this chapter, the value is to plant trees or conserve plants. Okay, so the value is we should conserve plant. Okay, so we will write we should conserve plants. This is the value displayed by the Neha's father and Neha and her father. Okay. Now the second question is the why do you think Neha's mother appreciated the sapling as a gift? Why? Neha's mother appreciated the sapling as a gift because plantation will maintain the balance in nature. Okay, when we plant the trees, then it will maintain the balance in the nature. This is the thinking of the Neha's mother. So we will write the answer like this, that Neha's mother appreciated the sapling as a gift because plantation will maintain the balance in the nature. Okay, now the question number three is the suggest how one can take care of the sapling planted by him or her. So what will you write? One can take care of the sapling by watering regularly. That means when you will water the plant regularly, you can take care of the sapling. Okay. And the next question is the, see this next question, the four. Four is the think of more occasions when you can give the sapling to someone. Okay, so what are the more occasions except birthday, your mother's birthday? What are the four occasions? So I have written here two occasions only. See, we can gift a sapling in the following occasion. When, number one, on a friend's birthday. When your friend's birthday will be there, then you can give the sapling, okay, gift as a gift. And second is the on our parents' marriage anniversary. Parents' marriage, 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 marriage anniversary, 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 ANNIVERSARY. So these are the occasions when you can gift the sapling, okay. So this is very important. You will complete all these question answer in notebook, in your notebook. So here the 1, 2, 3, 4 questions are there, and you will complete all these questions in your notebook. And see, this is the value based questions, and the paragraph is here. So you will read the paragraph carefully. Okay, you will read the paragraph carefully. Everyone will read this paragraph carefully. Now it's your duty that you will complete all the work. You will draw the 5 plant product. You can draw like this: rubber, medicine, spices, fruits, vegetable, wool, oxygen. You can draw like this. So these are the plant product. This is the diagram of this chapter. That means in this chapter you have to draw the diagram. A diagram is like this. That means you will draw, for the diagram you draw 5 forest products. Okay, what 5 forest products? FOREST, forest products. So this is your homework also. That means you will complete this diagram. That means you will draw 5 forest products, and you will learn value based question answer. Okay, what question and answer of value based questions? Okay, so you will learn question answer of value based questions. Value based questions. Okay, so this is the homework, and you will do in your notebook. Okay, so that's all for today. And your work is, that means I have completed chapter 4, and your work is you have to draw the diagram which I have given you. Okay, I have given you the diagram. You see the diagram, draw 5 forest products, and you have to learn the question answer of value based questions. This is the diagram and homework for today. And see, in the 5 forest products you will draw, first of all, rubber, medicines, spices, fruits and vegetable, wood. 5 products, these are the enough for you. So this is the 5 forest product, and you will draw. So this is complete, this chapter completes. Keywords are here, and everyone will learn the keywords. Okay, everyone will learn these keywords: afforestation, deforestation, purifier. These are important. Okay, and you will complete exercise A, B, C, D and
ई ऑल्सो. ओके सो डैट्स ऑल फॉर टूडे. दिस इज वैल्यू बेस्ड क्वेश्चन एंड दीज आर द आंसर्स एंड यू विल कंप्लीट इन योर नोटबुक. दैट्स ऑल. थैंक यू. हैव अ नाइस डे.